If you had a real opportunity to make every single dream come true, would you take advantage of it? Do you even have any dreams? All the artists in this game have been influenced. Y'all don't fuck with real hip-hop. Y'all just skim through what it sucks. Nowadays, what you do has a limit, cause society shuns you if you don't fit the image. Every time I get off on a track, they just calling me whack and talk behind my back, cause I rap and I ain't black. I'm from a town where everyone's a hypocrite. I'm sick of it, they hate being hated, but do it all up on the internet. Man, I hate swag. They said I ain't have none of it. They said a lot of shit, but said nothing when in front of it. Now I'm getting somewhere, they just asking me for some of it. Remember when you hated them, you smoked with some other shit. Been working, nobody gave me a deal. The haters I just took up and I ate like a meal. I preach the truth, they preach swag, swerve, and YOLO. What the fuck, have the words you say already real?
I'm outdoing me and they keep on hating. I keep on trucking, I keep on making a name for myself. Yeah, I keep on going, I let the beat ride and it keep on flowing. I ain't in it for bitches and not about the paper. I'm in it for the music and screwing over the haters. So you can listen in like, or I'll see you later. For now, you could call me Rap's Lord and Savior.
Yeah.